and Mr. Gregorio Antonio Beluang, and I'm going to repair this damaged drywall. My tools that I'm going to use is a hand drill, push-pull rule, a tri-square, and a hammer. Wait, sir. Hindi pala yun.
Para más para la mañana para acá. Ay na. Greg, magsalita ka, Greg. Kaya gawa mo.
I'm mixing my patty, which I'm going to put there.
Thank you.
camera niya. Sa camera. Okay.
Does yourself
remove
the damage?
Good morning. Good morning, sir. Right now, I'm going to show you how to repair a damaged drywall using this kind of equipment.
Name, sir. Pangalan niyo, sir.
And my name is Neil Brian Rocha. I will perform this test. I'm using a hammer, a claw hammer. Head square. Full push forward. Cross cut saw. Rising bit, feel it.
Finish putting putty, then we'll wait for at least 30 minutes to dry, then we will apply another layer. Now I am done with applying the putty, so I'm going to sand it first before applying the paint. There I'm done with sanding, so I'm going to apply a first coat of paint. So it's finished. I'm going to wait for approximately 30 minutes, then apply another coating.